A simple engine choice and a straightforward drive. The best engine is the diesel, and Dacia's trim lineup reflects this. The Dacia Duster is a simple, straightforward car, and this is reflected in the way it drives. If you're looking for something a bit more engaging, look to the Ford Focus. The approach here is focused on delivering a decent ride and safe, foolproof handling, rather than the ultimate in driver enjoyment. Long travel suspension and the soft setup mean the car absorbs bad bumps with greater composure than its rivals. Sailing down the road where the Tivoli would skip over the surface, it does mean there's some significant body roll and bends. Hit a bump, and the Dacia's steering kicks back fiercely, shaking the car off your chosen cornering line. The wheel also wakes up significantly in corners. It means you can actually feel what's going on with the tires. But it's best to make the most of the Duster's comfortable ride at a slower pace, where the car makes more sense. At a more leisurely cruise, the Dacia's quirks give it plenty of character that makes it a likable 4x4. And although it's not the best off-roader around, these drawbacks don't require too much of a sacrifice, especially at this price.